Top 10 most expensive cats in the world. For many, cats are the perfect company. Clean, independent, and elegant. Although their value is really immeasurable, how much would you be willing to pay to give a home to a tender pussycat? Number 10. Scottish Fold. Beautiful from the tip of its small nose to the tip of its restless tail, the cost of Scottish Fold is high because it hides a great story. It all started when a couple saw a beautiful cat with down-pointing ears abandoned in the streets of Sweden in 1961. Its unique little ears dazzled them completely, and they decided to adopt it and call it Susie, who would be the first existing evidence of this breed. Months later, Susie was crossbred with a British Shorthair, a friendly short-haired cat, giving birth to a beautiful and peculiar litter of kittens, which in 1966 would be registered as the new Scottish Fold cat breed, a breed that would be recognized years later all over the world, not only by its huge eyes and drooping ears, but also by its tenderness and unconditional love towards its owners. Although they are very popular, there is one that stands out among all, the nice Maru, a funny Japanese kitten who has stolen the hearts of millions of netizens, who see all her adventures in her personal YouTube account, earning a Guinness record as the animal with the most views on YouTube. It is the most popular cat in the world. It's not out of reasons that the cost of a Scottish Fold is between $200 and $3,000. Number 9. American Curl. We can continue with the funny-eyed pussycat, the American Curl cat. This is a relatively young breed, since the first one appeared in 1981. The main characteristic of the American Curl is its particular set of ears that have an outward curvature at the tip, resembling the bud of a rose. Are they not adorable? And not only are they beautiful on the outside, they also have a big heart. The American Curl stands out for being a friendly and affectionate cat. He gets along well with other bigger animals, and they are very playful, even as old adults, a peculiarity that seems tender to thousands of people around the world. If you want, you can become a member of its select fan club and have one to adore and spoil for the not inconsiderable sum that ranges between $1,000 to $3,000. Number 8. Sphinx. And in the 8th place, we have the Sphinx, also known as the Egyptian cat or Sphinx cat, and it is one of the most curious cat breeds that exist in the world. It hides many secrets. For example, it's not from Egypt as its name would make you believe, but from Canada. Another curiosity is that anyone would think that the Sphinx is probably cold, being completely hairless, without whiskers or eyelashes. However, they have a body temperature of up to 39.2 degrees Fahrenheit higher than the rest of felines. Fascinating, right? In addition, it is an extremely intelligent and extroverted breed. They like to climb and are very playful. But if you thought that due to the fact that it does not have a dense fur like other cats, it would require less care, you are wrong. On the contrary, you should not expose it to sunlight that often because its skin may burn. Now, if you risk having one, it is in fact that you will have a more loyal and affectionate friend. Anyone who wants to get a pussycat of this breed will have to save between $2,000 and $3,000, the average cost of a Sphinx. Number 7. Bengal Cat. Can you imagine what would be the mix between a feline as wild as the leopard cat and a domestic kitten? Well, it's not necessary for you to imagine it. It's the Bengal Cat, better known as Bengali Cat, one of the most amazing breeds in the world. Although it has wild roots, the Bengal Cat stands out for being very curious and playful with its owners. It loves water and enjoys trips to beaches or rivers. And you thought that all cats were afraid of water? How naive! If you want to have this mini leopard in your house, you will only have to get between $1,000 and $5,000 from your pocket. Something super easy to do, right? Number 6. Safari. With an exotic beauty, we have the Safari in the 6th place, which comes from the crossbreeding of a domestic pussycat and a South African wildcat, also known as Jeffrey's cat. The first representatives of the race were created in the United States in 1970 to study leukemia. Due to the high impact it has had on the cat-loving community and how difficult it is to get a legitimate one, the agile and daring Safari is sold for between $4,000 and $8,000. Would you pay that meaningless amount? Number 5. Cow Manee. Also known as the Diamond Eye, the Cao Mani is one of the most exotic and valuable cats in the world. Just look at those tremendous eyes. Be careful, they can hypnotize you. The Cao Mani is originally from Thailand, and for decades it was considered a symbol of luck, abundance, and longevity. They are usually born partially or completely deaf due to genetic issues, but this does not mean that all cats of this breed are deaf. In fact, it is said that the Cao Mani who are born with deafness have become more scarce. In any case, they have fun playing with bright objects such as lasers, toys that reflect light, colored lights, among others. If you want to be the enviable owner of this beautiful oriental talisman, you only have to pay between $7,000 and $10,000. Number 4. Chassis. In the fourth place, we have the Curious Chassis, a hybrid between wildcat Felis Chaus and a domestic cat. Because it has such a wild origin, it is a beautiful, elegant, and magnetic being, but it's not suitable for just anyone. They are big cats that can weigh between 33 and 44 pounds. They hate loneliness and need pampering at all times. These cats rejoice with company, either from another person, another deadly cat, or even from a dog. They just want to give and receive love. This beauty can cost between $8,000 and $10,000. Number 3. Savannah. It is a fact that in this ostentatious cat top, we cannot forget the incredible Savannah, a crossbreed between tabby domestic cats and servals of the African savannah. That's why its name is inspired by its wild origin. The Savannah cats have a long, stylized big body, and above all, are very strong. In fact, they are the largest domestic cat. They usually weigh between 19.8 and 50.7 pounds, depending on their generation, and their tail is long, thin, and with well-marked dark rings. They are very active and playful. They can live with other pets and love to climb to places so high that they reach 10 feet in height. Amazing! They tend to show a lot of loyalty to their owners. They are very sociable and kind to strangers and other pets. Although, it should be noted that they are very intelligent animals and might be able to learn to open doors or cabinets on their own. Really naughty cats. Although they have wild ancestors, they tend to show loyalty to their owners like dogs and are able to memorize commands such as sitting, jumping, or laying down. If you want to have a Savannah cat, you just have to have a large space for its games and toys and have about $22,000 sitting in the bank. Number 2. Karakat. And our second place is the imposing Karakat, product of the crossbreeding of a wild Caracal and an Abyssinian cat. It is simply beautiful. With only 30 specimens of the pure breed in the world, it becomes one of the most sought-after animals today. Although its father, the wild Caracal, was sold for a price ranging between $10,000 and $12,000, the Karakat doubled its price for being a more domestic version without losing its wild side. One of the last sold specimens was Demi Moore's Karakat at the ridiculous price of $23,400. Number 1. Asherah. And the first place in this luxurious cat top is for none other than the Asherah, a feline out of the ordinary that has been listed as the most expensive cat in the world for its exorbitant cost that can vary between $22,000 to $100,000. A luxurious treat for those who are well off. And this feline does not have a peasant's hair on its body. The Asherahs are hybrids between an African buck, an Asian leopard, and a domestic cat, maintaining a certain wild aspect that some breeders love. It's doubly wild! In addition, they are not small. They can weigh up to 33 pounds and measure approximately 3.9 feet in length. Huge! With its pointy ears and amazingly creamy coat with dark spots, it reminds us of a leopard. Of course, to acquire it is not very simple, since you must contact specialized breeders because this cat has barely 100 years worth of domestication. But do not misjudge it by its wild aspect. The Asherahs have very good character and love to live with both adults and children. Simply fantastic! If you liked this ostentatious cat top, do not forget to like, subscribe, and activate notifications so you don't miss a single video. Until next time!